How to stream or record Fortnite or any game using OBS. Coming up right after this. Before I get started, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so you won't miss any future videos. Hey, what's up everyone, welcome back to TechTrap. Today I'm gonna show you how to stream or record Fortnite or any game using OBS. So first of all, we need to download OBS. So just search OBS Studio on Google and open the first link. Now select your operating system and download will start automatically. After the download is finished, open the downloaded file and install OBS. Now open OBS and go to settings and go to streaming tab. In services, select where you want to stream. If you want to stream in Twitch, then select Twitch. To stream, you need stream key. For that, go to twitch.tv and click on your name and go to dashboard. Now go to channel and click stream key, show key, I understand, and copy the key and paste it on OBS and click apply. For YouTube, you wanna select YouTube/YouTube Gaming, and for stream key, go to youtube.com. Now go to Creator Studio and live streaming. Now scroll down and you will find your stream key. Click reveal and copy the stream key and paste it to OBS and click apply. Don't share your stream key to anyone. If anyone have your stream key, that means they can stream your channel and nobody wants that. Now go to output tab. If you're streaming 1080p, then select the video bitrate to 5000 or something like that. And select encoder hardware NVENC and audio bitrate to 192 or something. In recording, select where your video is gonna save, recording quality high, recording format MP4, encoder hardware NVENC and click apply. In video tab, select your base resolution and output resolution and FPS and click apply. Now open the game you wanna stream or record. In this case, we're gonna open Fortnite. After the loading is finished, press the Windows key and go to OBS. Now click the plus button on Sources tab and select Game Capture. Now name the source anything you want and click OK. In the mode, select Capture Specific Window. In the window, select Fortnite and click OK. Now click Start Streaming or Start Recording, and your streaming or recording will start. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new here. Have a great day and peace.